What's up, YouTube? It's Andrew Big Game here once again, back playing this is good Odyssey. This is essentially what I'm doing now. It's just essentially an introduction to a mission that links this game to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So once I start playing, you're not going to hear my voice again. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you at the end.
Come sail away! Find your bliss on Corfu! Boats leaving daily! Care to visit Paradise, Mistios?
Paradise? Does the boat go to Elysium?
Oh, to Corfu Island, a land with no work and all play. A vacation destination.
Vacation? What's that?
Oh, a state of mind where your only responsibility is to get much-needed rest. It's a new concept.
It does sound tempting.
There are no clearer waters than off the coast of Corfu.
How about soldiers? Criminals? People? That's who I really need a break from.
If there are, they're too busy relaxing. Can I interest you in today's passage?
It's just what I need. Vacation. For a couple of days, at least.
Then step aboard! Your next destination, Bliss.
Manuscript on the dirt varieties in Thessaly, then you are not giving up on him.
On the roof door.
Malaka!
Cassandra! What are you doing up there?
What does it look like? I'm on vacation!
You've been in the sun too long! You're more bronze than an urn! Come down here!
Nonsense. I'm taking in the air! Much needed rest. Okay. Bye!
What if I told you a mythical treasure awaits, huh? What say you then?
Nothing I haven't heard before.
Well, but an expert like you will find it in no time. The Adrestia needs a tune-up, and I could use the drachmi. Help an old friend.
Right. For all time's sake.
All right. Just keep your heat-ons on.
Not as quick on her feet anymore, is she?
Hey!
What's all this about treasure?
Only the most exciting thing to happen to you in ages!
I've had enough excitement for a lifetime.
This was the last place we thought to look for you on Corfu. What have you been doing all on your own?
Nothing, dear Herodotus. And I've had the time of my life. Napping in the day, stargazing at night, and as much wine as I can swallow.
That's quite unlike you.
The old Cassandra, maybe. But the new Cassandra has never felt better.
Not retiring, are you?
If only that were an option. No more trouble, no more fighting. I wonder if that's even possible.
I've never seen you with a face so sour. Come on now. Everybody loves treasure.
I'm not really in the mood. I'm a little preoccupied.
Not in the mood? Now you're definitely not acting like yourself.
And what's so bad about that? I'm fine. Really, I just needed to be alone for a while. To think about what's become of my life and to get away from everyone. No offense.
None taken.
It's true. The burdens you've carried have been heavy.
If anyone can shoulder them, it's Cassandra. You just need a little distraction from the weight. Say you'll do it. Come on the hunt for the Adrestia. For me.
All right. We'll hunt for treasure. To put some drachmi in your pocket.
That's our mistios! The loot will be enough for a whole new ship! Legends say there are delicate linens woven by goddesses. Ancient scrolls one-of-a-kind wares from a far-off land!
Let's not get too carried away, Barnabas.
Oh, right. I won't spoil any surprises. You'll find clues around the island that will lead to treasures beyond imagination.
If it's so legendary, I'm surprised no one's found it yet.
They've tried for hundreds of years! Well, less than that. But no one has discovered it. Not until we do today.
We'll see. The only thing this island has a lot of is sand. And pirates. I'll go get my gear. With all my old things here, I was starting to forget about them. All the people I've met, it's like they follow me around. Physically and in my head. Look at the spear without thinking of Brasidas. This sculptor had nothing on Phidias. This letter since Alcibiades sent it to me. Months ago. I was hoping to not need these for a while. time to get back in shape. If you want the opposite of a vacation, try Sparta. Do it. Let's see about these clues.
The very intriguing, riveting clues are waiting for you.
Barnabas, careful.
What? Too much? Keep your distance, Mystios.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
You little... Oh! No chance!
No! This must be the first clue. Wait, who wrote this? Messy, like it was scrawled on a bobbing ship. Just like the hand of Varnavas.
Legendary treasure, eh? Seems more like Varnavas and Herodotus thought I was on vacation too long. Those two. All right, boys. Where do you want me to go next?
Off we go now.
Actors playing pirates. Nice touch. Those two outdid themselves.
Τι γίγνεται εντάφθα!
τηλέφωνο βολοστάτιν εχθές. Μη είπε τα στιμάς συντιμάστε.
Κίνησε αυτόν! Κίνησε αυτόν! Πού με λιμιτίνος πατρός πέτυγκας!
Λείψω με βάλιον την αδύναμη αποπληρούν τους τόπους! Εξίσταμε του χρονή! Συναλλάσσεται εις το τέρμα της οδού!
Μηνύ
εστίον γείτονι!
Μηνύ συμμορία ικανότερα εστία!
Let's make this a good fight for our audience, shall we?
Hold on. Die!
Prepare for death!
Die!
Ares!
Not a bad performance. Have you all acted before?
We know you know.
What do I know?
The treasure. Don't lie. You were sniffing around.
Yes. That's what people do when they're on treasure hunts.
We'll find it first. Mark my words.
I'm guessing that wasn't a play fight.
There's no playing when those kinds of riches are at stake.
But those clues were written by Herodotus and Varnavas, weren't they?
What clues?
What?
What? How do you know about the letter of the treasure hunter?
Wait. Let's start over. There is very real treasure on Corfu Island, isn't there?
Don't matter. Not when you'll never see it. You'll be locked in there for the rest of your miserable days.
We'll see about that. Now, where's my gear?
Might be worth checking out this settlement for the letter he mentioned. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Come here, you! No! I never thought I'd be free.
Here we are. It's in Greek, but also not. I hope Herodotus can read this.
What? You shouldn't be here. I've got her.
I'm forever grateful for your kindness, friend. You saved my life!
You're alive!
I suppose now you'll tell me your treasure hunt wasn't real.
Barnabas thought you needed some more adventure in your life.
I know you. You're just like me. You live to see the next port, so to speak. I thought it'd do you some good to feel needed again.
You two must have really missed me to go to all this trouble.
Of course we did. We all love wine, but drinking all on your lonesome? You can't blame us for being a little worried.
A few of our clues still remain on the island if you want to find them. To humor us.
We put a lot of work into those. Hope a pirate doesn't find them first.
Speaking of clues, real clues, I found this letter.
Ah, this is written in an ancient Dorian dialect. I can read parts, but it's not spoken, and most of its stories have died with its speakers. Remarkable.
What does it mean?
I don't exactly know, but it alludes to a story I heard once. It told of a sunken key in a temple off the coast of Corfu, near a small island.
Aha! Oh, keys always unlock something. Our hunt isn't over yet. Thank the gods.
A sunken key. That doesn't narrow it down when you're surrounded by water.
You were a little reluctant at first, eh? But now, this is for real. The three of us will make history!
It's not exactly the break I had in mind.
I came here to get away from everything, remember?
But?
But we're involved now, whether I like it or not.
Oh, that's the spirit! Where to?
I believe an old colleague of mine, a professor, lives on the island. He may be able to translate the letter's true meaning. I'll see what he knows in Corcyrapolis.
I'll meet you there. Barnabas, you take him. I'm sure the pirates will be looking for that letter.
Affirmative! Then I'll head to the port. Oh, you wouldn't believe the triremes built out of Corfu!
So this is turning into Varnavas's vacation, is it? Time for a ride. Come on. Near a small island off the coast of Corfu. I must be close to the sunken key. Ella. Must be near here. This is it. Now to meet Irolodos at the professor's house. Hope they found what this key unlocks.
Let's go.
Hela.
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Malaka, what happened here? Where are they? No wonder the sandal broke. It was hardly held together. It must have come from a poor area of Corfu. Maybe I can find something useful.
Won't budge.
Looks like they were dragged north of the city. This is it. A rusted sword. Only a pirate would use a blade like this. They must have attacked them here. Sailors use this kind of rope. It's poor quality, so not the type used by soldiers. Spotted here. This must be the place. I'll check the warehouse. This better be the place. Malaka, they're not here. But there sure is a lot of marble. Maybe the pirates smuggle it out of the quarry. It's worth a try.
Get in here.
Ella.
Come on.